Wow.
I don't know who they are.
Okay, anyway, so this is quarters.
This is quarters.
Oh, okay, yeah. It's just round five. Okay, that's what I put. Right. Or it should be. What the? Yeah, what the? Oh, I guess I didn't press save. Okay, there we go.
There you go. Nice. That's my fiddle around with the
stupid stream.
The stream stuff. Game started. Looks like they took the final stage. Which team do you think this favors a little bit more?
A lot a bit more, and Misty's team.
Okay.
I mean, Chez is with a random, literally.
Oh my gosh.
But,
Colby got. Sorry, Chez got super cheese.
But Beeb can't be all that bad if they've made it this far, so.
Sure. Well, I don't know. That's true. Although I do think Colby's actually quite good at teams. Oh! This is.
Jake going for some crazy ass shit and he didn't even need to do that.
Yeah.
Is this Kevin's stream? I don't know. Oh, it's Tim's. It's Tim's. Okay, I'm pretty sure I can cuss on this one, as long as I'm not offensive.
Ah,
I can be vulgar, but not offensive. Oh.
He does not reverse it.
You know, that's like the fourth or fifth time I've seen him do that throughout the day, actually. Yeah.
Okay, that's very unfortunate. He's worse about that. Oh,
wow. Oh, Chez with a really great conversion. Probably could have shot a laser. Yeah, okay.
And that's something good. Making sure that you can get the thing. He didn't try to go off onto the ledge and stuff. He had plenty of time to get it.
Yeah.
And as we talk about that, finally Flying Tate like loses his first stock. This is not looking good. Yeah, currently speaking.
Then there's Vista.
Yep. I think Beeb is just kind of getting outclassed by the players. Like, all of these players are kind of in a similar skill ranking.
Yeah, Vista is definitely on top of them all. But,
But Chez is somewhat. Chez is comparable.
Yeah, oh yeah.
And Flying, maybe just a little bit like one level below. But he's very good at teams. Yeah. Right now,
Chez is doing work, is what's happening. Oh my god!
So, right now, blue team needs to just be doing themselves. Okay. What's the next thing you want to do?
Look at him go! Just hold him.
Oh,
jeez.
Not. Is it 1-1? No.
That's 1-0. Oh, I didn't update that.
Okay, so now it's Flying and Vista have one, which has Beeb 0.
There we go. Also, I can.
Oh my gosh. So he switches to Falco. What do you think of the switch? It's now double Falco.
I don't know. I know that Beebs has a Falco, so if he really isn't confident in Marth, then, you know, I guess there's no. You can't go wrong, even though I think comp-wise, having a Marth is definitely better than Double Falco. But.
Yeah, Double Falco, not exactly the best team. It's kind of hard to carry, kind of hard to get in on the other team. Meanwhile, Flying and Vista have a team that's kind of both characters that can really play. Two characters that can play teams very aggressively. And Destiny. So, that seems to be the kind of highlight so far of this set, is a lot of these threes being really destructive, a lot of really strong up smashes.
Oh, Vista playing with fire. Oh!
Wow!
Amazing shine by Flying.
Oh my gosh, and this could happen again. He waits a little too long. And that's unfortunate for Vista, because that could make it harder to recover, but he does.
I mean, we're looking on the 8 stock right now.
Oh, gosh. This is not what you want to have.
All right. You know, they don't have to kill themselves later tonight, now.
Okay, there we go. Alright.
Okay.
Yeah, this is not working out.
Yeah, now they're both squishy. At least Marth could live a little longer, and oh my gosh. Nice.
Okay. Well, this is. I don't have anything to say right now.
Do you see this minion? Look at this dot. Oh, what the? The projector's off. Do we know how to turn that back on?
Well, I'm not exactly sure what they're trying to go for with that recovery. However,
you have to get a lot closer. We can't hear you.
Oh, you gotta speak up.
You have to be like.
You gotta kiss him.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You have to get like
lip to lip action. Oh, there you go. There you go. Yeah.